How do you play Nintendo 64 games on the Nintendo Switch? Depending on your setup, the performance may vary. On custom firmware and L4T Ubuntu, you can use RetroArch, while on Android, you can use the Mupen 64 Plus FZ app. For this video, I'm going to demonstrate how Nintendo 64 games perform on L4T Ubuntu. Before you ask about Ocarina of Time, etc., I have a whole video explaining about first party content right here. So let's get into it. My setup has the Mupen 64 Plus Next Core. I set the Switch's clock speed at 2.09 GHz and the native resolution at X3. This improves the graphics, but if you increase it further, there might be stuttering. So set the resolution to what you prefer. For first person shooters, you might need to remap the analog sticks for camera and movement controls. I had to fix this by setting the right analog stick to analog to digital type. The Nintendo 64 had some of the best 3D platform games of all time. There's no match for the Switch to render these open 3D environments at full speed. No graphical glitches, no audio stutter. Even 2D platform games run without problem as well. I noticed some games had minor problems. Indiana Jones and the Infernal Machine had audio stutters during cutscenes. There were also frame drops from time to time. Killer Instinct Gold also had audio stutters, but no slowdowns. Some racing games also had audio problems. Most noticeably, Cruis'n USA occasionally had audio stutters and slowdowns. San Francisco Rush 2049 had the same problem. Not even lowering the resolution would fix this, but overall it didn't affect the gameplay. That's it for this video. Stay tuned, and if you have any questions or requests, please let me know in the comments below.